Well, I think I'm not new to this. I have chaired the conference in 2016, and now we're chairing the conference here. I believe that the catalyst business is very important to talk about, and the maintenance are responsible about dumping it, loading it, screening it, and there are a lot of things to talk about when it comes to the catalyst. And I'm sure if we focus on that, we will be having the same level of great companies that are in this business. Well, definitely. I think this is in our core business of the oil industry. And the reason I am very interesting to attend is because the level of exchanging the data is very, very fruitful. And whether you are a presenter, whether you are attending as a listener, all are getting really benefit from networking with the best in the industry. Thank you very much for the opportunity. It's really very amazing to see this quality of preparation. And I thank the executive committee, I thank the technical committee for spending days and nights in the preparation for this conference. The level of speakers and the level of exhibitors is an indication of how great job they have done. Very, very repetitive companies that came either with good speakers, and the topic that they are discussing is great and to the point of the topic. I have the chance to visit the exhibit. Very big companies came to show their best products that fit the subject of this conference. I am very glad to see that level of preparation.